First thing we need to do is plot triangle ABC. And here's triangle ABC. You got 1 point for getting this right. So we have negative 4, negative 1. There's A. Negative 1, negative 3. There's B. And C is negative 6, negative 3. There's my triangle. Okay, so that's that part. Reflect triangle ABC across the y-axis. So this is my y-axis. Shade the new triangle in. So this point here is 1 unit away from the y-axis. So if I flip this and reflect it, this point needs to be the same number of units away. This point also needs to be the same number of units away. So it's at negative 4, so we're going to be at positive 4. This is at negative 6, 6 units away. So this point is going to be 6 units away here. Connect the dots. And we'll shade that in. So this point is new A. This point is new B. And new C is over here. Done.